All right, y'all, welcome back to the spaceship. This is a free online drum machine called Wambox. It's saying you can learn how to program beats. I'm going to show you how easy it is. Whether you are a beginner, even if you're not a beginner, you might want to check this program out. I'm going to show you why in a few. So you just got to click the link, and I'll leave it in the description. And it brings you to this site. And this is the drum machine online. It's also dope because let's say you want to do certain types of genres, different beats. You can like learn how to do those if you don't know, if you want to learn. So you got that. And basically you have your eight drums right here. Kick. Classic 808 kick. You can change your kits to whichever one you want right there. Then I'll play it. It's a clear it. It's a save it. The tempo, you can drag it to whatever tempo you want. Let's go back to 100. The swing, if you want it, is there for you. Sliders. Right now, it's at the level. So this is like how loud each track is. You can do your pan, change the pitch, add reverb and delay if you want. Up to 16 steps you can have. And you can add as many bars. How many bars? Let's see. We can add 4 bars. I'm gonna put back on 2, and it just picks what bar you're on, right? So right now we're gonna do bar 1. If you don't know music theory, it's okay, but basically every bar or every measure has 4 beats in it in the 4/4 time signature, right? So you basically have 4 beats here. You got 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll put the symbol on just on the first hit, right? So I'm gonna play that. Add a kick. Then we'll go to the next bar. Same thing. Right? Then you know I want my snare on the second and fourth beat. Actually, no. Let's do a clap. Yeah. Same thing on the first bar. And then go. Hit the offbeat. 1 and 2 and. Let's say you want the kick louder. Just turn it up. Turn that open hi-hat down some. And then let's start. I'll move it to the left. Hear it. And it's like if you want to add, I don't know, access. where I'm coming in. Let's just see if we change the kick. Just showing you can change to whatever kick. I feel like this is dope because this is a free Lin kit. So like if you like Prince, those Prince drums. Yeah, that's tight. So that's how we make our drum pattern. And let's say you wanted to save it. It turns into a wave for you. And let's say I wanted to use that. I'll go over here to my DAW. Use whatever DAW you want to use. Put that in here. Make sure the BPM is 100. Here we go. There's a little clipping on this. Let me see if I turn this. What I'm gonna do is the level. I'm gonna take that way down. It's like 78. I'm gonna save that. Because I don't want it to clip. Play that. Still clipping. Dang, you know what? All right, I'm going to try it one more time. There's one more thing I could try is that the cymbal is too loud, too. That's the only thing I can think of. Let's try it one more time. If this is not it, then I don't know. All right, so we got a drum loop in here. This is from my new Lush Melody sample pack. Let's bring something in here. That's a super easy way to learn how to program some drums. Just want to mess around. Just for fun. You can just mess around for fun even if you're not making beats. Like if you're not a beat maker, it's just something fun to do. But then you can also just bring them in to your DAW. As you see, I brought in one of my own loops that I made. And I could add more stuff. We can pitch this up or down right here. Alright, so if you are interested in learning how to get your drums right for fun or just learning or just want to use the drums just to see what you can come up with, some dope loops, do that. If you want to check out my melody kit, I'll leave that in the description as well. This is super dope. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll catch you on the next one. Alright, peace.